So settle in, ladies and gentlemen. The show will start soon. Get ready to welcome the Swift O'Connors.
No, it can't be. I need my medallion. Go get my daughter and tell her to bring it. Hurry.
Dad says he saw a ghost. Can you believe that? I tried to see it too, but there was nothing there. I'm not afraid of them or anything. I really want to meet one. Anyway, he asked you to bring him that medallion of his.
Out of it, brother. There's no such thing as banshees. It was your idea to come back here. Now deal with it.
Thank you. This usually calms me down. But I know what I saw. She was dressed in white, sitting right there in the audience. I'm not crazy. She was looking right at me through her white veil. It was a banshee, I swear.
You should get ready, cousin. We're up next. And don't forget the rose tiara. It's Lunasa after all.
Thank you.
Ready? Come on! I'll race you to the stage!
Tell him everything. We need to leave. Help fit him with the tent. I'll pack our stuff.
I warned you.
Don't mind him. We need to tie the tent back up. Maybe we can use some wires from the musician's corner.
Oh. Thank you.
These will hold it for sure. Now, help us pull up the tent. Yeah.